हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम अमित दारनिया, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग इन आर ए कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड आईटी, कुकस, जयपुर। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द डिफरेंट इलेक्ट्रिकल कंपोनेंट्स वी यूज्ड इन द व्हीकल। सो लेट्स वी स्टार्ट। दिस इज एन ऑटोमोटिव इलेक्ट्रॉनिक सिस्टम्स। The automotive electronics are an electrically generated systems used in road vehicles, and the automotive electronics originated from the need to control the engines. The first electronic pieces were used to control the engine functions and were referred to as an engine control unit. Hundred ECUs and a commercial vehicle up to 40. What is the ECU? An automobile industry and electronic control unit is an embedded electronic device, basically a digital computer that reads signal coming from the sensors placed at various parts and in different components of the cars. And depending on this information, controls various imported units like engine and other automated operations within the car, among many. This is ECU control unit and its mount locations in the vehicle. There are many types of ECU like ECM, EBCM, PCM, VCM and BCM. So what are the functions of a ECU? The ECU uses closed loop control, a control scheme that monitors output of a systems to control the input of the vehicle of the system, managing the emissions and fuel economy of the engine, gathering data from dozens of different sensors. The ECU engine of the calculations each second, including looking up values in the table, calculating the result of long equations to decide on the best spark timing or determining how long the fuel injector is open. So the applications are depending upon the nature of the circuit. The engine mapping can change completely. On slower and twister tracks, the engine control system will help the driver have more control on the throttle input by making the first half of the pedal movement very sensitive. These are the general applications. There are many type of sensors also used in the vehicles. There are like engine sensors are oxygen, throttle position and crankshaft positions, MAP sensor, engine coolant temperatures, and mass airflow sensors. The oxygen sensor is used in the mechanism serving from air fuel ratio measurement. It is installed in the exhaust system of the vehicle attached to the engine exhaust manifold. The sensor measures the ratio of the air fuel mixtures. The throttle position sensors is a sensor used to monitor the position of the throttle in an internal combustion engine. The sensor is usually located on the butterfly spindle so that it can directly monitor the position of the throttle valve butterfly. The crank position sensor is a component used in an internal combustion engines to monitor the positions or rotational speed of the crankshafts. This information is used by engine management system to control ignition system timing and the engine parameters. The coolant temperature sensors used to measure the temperature of the engine coolant of an ICE engine, and the reading from the sensors are then feedback to the engine control units. The data from the sensor is then used to adjust the fuel injection and the ignition timing. Depending on the type of the sensors, the resistance will
either increase or decrease. The mass airflow sensors used to find out the mass flow rate of entering a fuel injected internal combustion engines, and the air mass information is necessary for the engine's control unit to balance and deliver the correct fuel mass to the engines. Speed sensors used to detect the speed of an usually a transport vehicles, and they include wheel speed sensors, speedometers, pedometer logs, pitot tubes, air speed indicators, piezo sensors, LIDR and ANPR. Wheel speed sensors used in the vehicles is a type of tachometers. It is a sender device used to reading the speed of the vehicles while rotations. It usually consists of a tooth ring and pickup. Speedometers is a device that measures the instantaneous speed of the land vehicles. And the various type of speedometer includes Edicton speedometers, electronic speedometer and bicycle speedometers. Piezoelectric sensors are a disc generates a voltage when deformed. A piezoelectric sensor is a device that uses the piezoelectric effect to measure pressure accelerations, strain or force by converting them to an electric signal. And in the automotive industry, piezoelectric elements are used to monitor combustions when developing internal combustion engines. There are also many type of vehicle sensors like rain, parking, AC, oil, fuel gauge, radar gun and water sensors. Like the rain sensors detects rainfalls on the windshield of a vehicle. One of the more common rain sensors implementations employs an infrared light that is beamed at a 45 degree angle onto the windshields from inside the car. If the glass is wet, less light makes it back to the sensors and the wipers turns on. The parking sensors are the proximity sensors for the road vehicle, which can alert the driver to unseen obstacles during parking maneuvers. The ultrasonic sensors are currently available in several brands of cars. Some systems are also available at additional upgrade kits for later installations. The oil sensors and the oil analyzers are used in automotive or industrial machinery applications to sense the oil levels and check for contaminations, particulates, viscosity and temperatures. A fuel gauge sensor is an instrument used to indicate the level of the fuel contained in the tank as used in car, and the gauge consists of two parts, the sensing unit and the indicator units, which is shown in the figure. So these are the different electronic systems we used in a vehicle. Thank you.